What if you could use the power of Google Translate to translate a fully laid out InDesign document, like this? From English, translating to Danish. Everything's been translated using Google Translate. All the paragraph styles and character styles have been kept intact. Obviously, if you don't want Danish, you can choose any language pair. English to French. In the blink of an eye. And note that the running heads, if the document has been set up properly, have also been translated, because the character style that was applied to you and is picked up by the running heads has been translated. The footnote also has been translated because it's included in the text. So this is coming soon from idextras.com. Stay tuned.